Anthony Davis warmed it up, but the groin is a no-go. He's sitting it out in a very pivotal game five for his Los Angeles Lakers, who find themselves in Phoenix taking on Devin Booker and a very ready-to-play Suns group, number two seed out west for a reason. AD had a groin issue. Devin Booker had a really good at scoring issue as he got buckets in the first of this one. Cameron Payne has been playing out of his mind, was just in China a season ago. Now he's helping a team potentially make the second round of the playoffs. Booker going off in the first. He had 18 points, finished with 30 for the game. He could have had a lot more, but he won't be needed. In the second, more of the same, Chris Paul knocking down the three. And then CP3 going right past Markieff Morris. Lakers just were just awful in the second quarter of this game. Jay Crowder knocks down the three. The Suns start off the second quarter on a 21-2 run. The Lakers score just 10 points in the frame. You see Torrey Craig with a dunk. CP3 inside the Ayton. It is ugly, ugly in Phoenix. Lakers are down 30 at the half. Third quarter, after the LeBron James miss, more about Chris Paul. Know he's dealing with that right shoulder injury. Looks like another stinger here. Wesley Matthews just trying to get some post position, grab a board, bumps into Chris Paul, who's just trying his best to stay around for Phoenix right now. Clearly, he's going through it right now. He actually make both free throws, then leave the game. CP3 and Wesley Matthews chop it up. Yo, my bad, bro. You know I didn't try to injure you. This game is over, though. The Lakers get blown out in game five. Their season will be on the line now in game six. LeBron has never lost in the first round. He's just one game away from doing so. Suns 115-85.